the steal. Here's James with the stuff.
Since day one, I've admired you and your abilities since the day I met you. But being around you daily is special to see. Every time you step on the court, you prove that you deserve this award. Continue to lead this team because we believe in you. So congratulations, Mr. MVP.
Spurs lead. We're down to 20 seconds left as Parker again yo-yos the dribble.
Parker now goes left side, stops high on that point. Bosch will pick up Parker.
Parker on the drive, nearly lost it, still dribbling.
Parker fell down, comes up with it again.
for two to shoot. Just gets it off in time, and he banks it in!
He fumbled, bumbled, and stumbled, and he wound up getting the basket anyway.
What a shot from Parker!
That is not the way Greg Popovich drew up that play. Parker stumbled all over the place. His only option was to throw one up from outside the lane on the right side, and he somehow banked it in.
The Heat did everything right. The defense was stifling there, and he fumbled the ball on a reach-in. Looked like the clock was going to go off.
How about Parker had no chance to get the shot up?
It was very, very close.
Not only did he recover from the floor, Tony Parker ducked under LeBron James to bank that shot in.
5.2 left. Spurs lead by 4.
Hey. Don't ever let somebody tell you you can't do something. Not even me. All right?
All right.
You got a dream? You gotta protect it. People can't do something themselves. They want to tell you you can't do it. You want something, go get it. Period.